I have seen a pool of talent that can easily be promoted to the Black Star stage. The difference between this team and the 2009 team is that in 2009, less than 20% were local players. In 2013, more than 75% of them are local players. So it means, it speaks volume. For me, it speaks volume of the quality of the domestic league. Contrary to the views that some of you hold, this speaks volume. At the world stage, our locally based boys are competing with players who play for Juventus, Manchester United, Bastia, Lyon, and so forth and so on. So, without comparing Hasofo, Kotoko, Lions, and the local class with European clubs, I am saying that we have been able, under very limited circumstances, under constraining financial circumstances, been able to produce players of this quality. And I am very happy that the Black Stars coach himself has confirmed to me that a number of them are capable of playing the senior team, even now, and many of them in the near future.